I'm here in the latest generation Chrysler Pacifica minivan, and the instrumentation display as well as the infotainment system, which is the standard Uconnect 5 setup you see here, is in Italian. I don't speak Italian, so how do you change the language from a language you don't understand to something you do? You can't do it from the instrumentation screen, which is controlled by the steering wheel. You actually have to use the infotainment setup with the touch screen. So the thing that you want is vehicle, which is this second last tab here, and in you need to go up to display, which is up the top. It's already up there. It's the topmost section, and the first item there is lingua or language. So you just click on that, and then you have a choice of four languages. Because this is an American market model, you get the standard Spanish, English, and French for Mexico, the US, and Canada. And interestingly, you also get Italian, and I'm presuming that that option is available because this car was developed during the Fiat Chrysler era. I'm sorry, it's 111 degrees outside and my brain is going slightly wonky. So you just press the language that you want, English in my case, and there you go. The infotainment system is now in English. Everything there is in English, and so is the instrumentation display. Well, I hope that's helped you out. Let me know in the comments section below if you have any questions or comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching.